air conditioner. No friends. Give it a going yard sailing. There's Auntie Christy. Say hi. Hope I got you in there yet. That loyalty everything. Nico.
Ain't bringing nothing to the table. I have been yard selling today, y'all. See my red face? I think I got some sunburn, but it's like 82 degrees here and very humid, even though it's October now. So, you know, it's Hot-tober here in the South. So I got some great deals at the yard sale, and I want to share my little haul with y'all. Get the babies over here. There's Everly. She's standing there with her little unicorn. Here's Skylar without his arms. He's waiting on his arms to be sent back. His little fingers needed some touch-ups. So that's how he is right now in his cradle. There's Nico in his walker. So Archer's over there and Isadora. And then you got Sailor. And Paul Silas. So anyways, we're going to go over the haul. I got a really great deal on all this stuff. I found quite a few little things for Nico because he didn't really have anything. And they're all brand new, like brand spanking new little outfits. But these little boots I got for baby Skylar, look at them. Size 2, so they're perfect for him. And they Velcro on the side. So yeah. That is what I got for baby Skylar. Those are going to be so cute. $2. Okay, now why do you see all these little outfits? I mean, they're on little hangers and everything. Like when the lady was like, it's all brand new stuff, $2 a piece. I was like, what? They still have the manufacturer tags and everything on them. So these are 3 to 6 months. They will be great for Nico. And since it's Hot-tober, like I said, he's going to be able to wear all these little outfits. So you're going to see lots of little videos with him wearing his little outfits. But this little outfit is a dinosaur outfit. It has a matching bib that says Mommy's Big Guy. And the bib is gray with navy blue letters and the dinosaur is green. And then the top is lime green with a dark green dinosaur on it. It has navy blue stitching and trim, and the dinosaur is darker green, and above it, it says, I'm kind of a big deal, in navy blue letters. And then the shorts are the opposite of the shirt. The shorts are navy blue with lime green stitching, and it has the same dark green dinosaur on it, on the left thigh. So that's really sweet. Then I found him this Scooby-Doo short romper. It's more of an electric blue, but in the camera, it's looking more of just blue. But it is more of an electric blue and white stripe, and it has Scooby-Doo's head on there. And Scooby-Doo's got his little mouth open. And this is just a Scooby-Doo. I don't know what the name brand is. It's Scooby-Doo brand. Oh, and that other one, what was it? Let's see. Squiggles. Squiggles brand. And then this is Duck Duck Goose. And it is a little short set. This is 3 to 6 months also. And it says Mommy's Knockout. It's red and white. And it has 2 red boxing gloves on it. And the letters are in black and red. And then on one boxing glove, it says tough. And on the other boxing glove, it says guy. And then the little shorts that go with it are black and red. Then the cute little baseball outfit. I love this cute little baseball outfit. It is royal blue on the sleeves with a red stripe around the bottom part of the sleeve. And then the body part of the shirt is red and white striped, and it says Daddy's Little Slugger, and it's got a baseball stitched on it. And then the little shorts are blue with a red stripe down the side. Oh, and the buttons are baseballs. They look like little baseballs. And the name brand of this one is also Squiggles. And then I got him, this is a Disney baby. It's Mickey Mouse. And it's on navy blue and white and navy blue stripes. So it's got navy blue sleeves. The cutest little romper ever. And the Mickey head is Mickey smiling. And it's stitched on there. And the stitches are raised. So when you touch across the stitching, you can feel it. And then it says Mickey down the left side of the outfit. And Mickey is in red letters with white stitching. And it has the little snaps in the back. I don't know if I mentioned that about the other rompers. So that's all for Nico. And then this romper I got for baby Skylar, you can tell it's bigger. It's a 6 to 9 months. And it's also a Mickey. And it's got the old-fashioned black and white Mickey. And it has stitching around it also. And then up underneath Mickey's face, it's got the word Mickey written in black, white, and aqua green. And each one of the letters has contrasting stitches on there. And that's also Disney baby. So yeah, these are all brand new, like I said, for $2. So yeah, awesome deal on that. So then I got this little pack of socks, brand new in the pack, 0 to 6 months for $1. 10 pair of socks for $1. Then for my big babies for role play, I found this little plate and bowl set that has, it's from the Finding Dory movie. Instead of the Finding Nemo, it's Finding Dory. And it's got Dory and Nemo on there. And then there's a little bowl that matches. And a cup. So, and they've all got Dory and Nemo on there. And then a big girl cup. It's a sippy, but it's a big girl sippy. It's got the straw. So, of course, that'll be Everly's and any other big baby. I do have plans for a really big baby coming next year. So, that'll be perfect. And it has the bottom that screws off. And it's for a snack, like you can put snacks in it. So, great role play for that, too. And it's got this little strap on it that you can put on there so that the child can easily carry their drink around with them. And it was $1 for this whole set, $1. Like, all the bowls, the little open cup, like, the whole thing, $1. So, there's that. So then I got to thinking about my little boys, my baby boys. I was like, you know, I've got a lot of like gender neutral toys. That's hard to say. Gender neutral. There we go. Gender neutral toys that are like teddy bears, you know, and things like that. But I didn't have anything that you would consider for like rough and tumble boys. I got all of these little toys I'm about to show you for $0.25. And of course, I have a grandson who can come over and play with these whenever he wants to. So, you know, for $0.25 each. So you've got this little fire truck that has a workable ladder, like you can bend it and manipulate it all kinds of ways. So that's really fun for toddlers to do. And when you roll the wheels, the lights light up. The siren doesn't work anymore, so yay me. So when my grandson does come over and play with it and he rolls it around, it's only going to light up and it's not going to make sounds. But for $0.25, you cannot beat it. Then there's this little thing that I got this strictly for my grandson. Like, you know, I could probably pose it with my babies, but really, I don't know why I would, but this strictly is for him. You wind this up and then you press the button and it shoots this little wheel off and the wheel rolls. So I caught it to keep it from coming off, but That's what this little thing does. So my grandson's really going to like that. But it's just like a little wheel. It says little tykes. And inside the wheel, there's a truck that wiggles around. So there's that. White, blue, and red. It lights up. You can hear it a little bit. And it may just need some new batteries because it's got the little screw in the bottom. So I'll look and see what kind of batteries it takes. So I can just replace the batteries in it. But, I mean, it's great for the dolls, for the babies, for placing it with them, for pictures and such. Same thing with this little race car. It's got a spot to put a new battery. And it does make sounds. And so that works. And the last thing I got is this little motorcycle. And so it goes up in this little ramp. And you can press the button and it's, you know, it shoots out the ramp. And if I didn't stop it, it would have like went flying over that way. But I mean, it's really cute. And you can't beat it for the price that I got it for. You know me, I'm a queen of finding a bargain, and I'm going to get those bargains. So, you know, I like the fact that I can pose my babies with it and have cute pictures, do cute little role plays, but, you know, my grandson can still come over and play with these too, so they have a dual purpose. So with these outfits, since they're new, I'm going to go ahead and do my little thing where I wash them in hot water and vinegar, and then I run it through another hot water cycle. So it has two hot water cycles, and if anything is going to bleed off of there, it will come off because of the vinegar. You can also just soak it in hot water and vinegar without putting it in a washing machine if you would rather do that. But to me, the agitation of the washing machine helps to, like, I don't know. It just helps. If there's going to be any dye that's going to come off, it helps it to come off. So I'm going to do that. And I guess that's it. That's all I have to share for this video. I did find some stuff for myself. A cute little mirror set, which all this stuff is for me, really. Anything you buy for your dolls or for yourself. Because it's for your enjoyment when you buy it for your dolls. But yeah, I mean, spending a little bit of money like that, for a little bit of enjoyment, and I actually got out and got exercise too. So, and then my friend Christy went with me and we had lunch, and so it was just a fun girls' day and we enjoyed it. So yeah, it was a good day out. So that's it for now, y'all. I hope you have a great weekend. Bye, y'all.